Here we go. All right, so alright, sorry. It's messing with my volume. Where am I going? Okay, I did that one. I don't even know where to go because I have so many campaign quests. I think this was the first one I had. So we're going to probably go over here. Here we go. Let me change the volume of the game real fast. There. Just changing it to make sure that it's not too overpowering for my voice. Oh, I was about to say that's a long way down. Oh my God. Okay. That was more battle intensive than I thought it was gonna be. Yeah, this gives me more attack power. Found another level that's altar. Altar. That is the word I'm looking for, is altar. As he's not coming.
Thank you. true what they say? An angel walks among men? Oh. The knights march to Cor Valar. If I were 2 years older, I'd have passed my trials and I'd be marching with them. Instead, I stay. A skeleton crew will guard the fort until the knights can return. You'd be proud. No more polishing shields for me. They gave me a sword. Though I doubt you will ever see battle. All right, soon. Edmund.
So random. Oops. All right. Nice. That was nice. I liked it. All right. Ooh. It's like freezing in my house right now. Shit. Damn. Hopefully this is like a way station, because I have run out of the space.
I cannot carry more.
Shit. Your burden sucks.
Keep your beast here. We'll keep it fed.
Did you walk here too? I will pray for our feet. This pilgrimage has not been kind to them.
You're kind, but it's nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying to get into the old Light's Watch outpost. The place is overrun with fiends.
I didn't know that.
I only wanted to... I believe my mother, Soliana, was stationed there. However, the church keeps everything but its records in the light. There must be something left behind at the outpost by Night's Penitent.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.
But I already did.
Only that it was once a bastion of the Knights Penitent, the holy order of cathedral knights who patrolled the roads, delivering the Light's justice to evil. That is, until they marched away.
So you passed the altar on your way in, didn't offer a prayer. Perhaps you missed it.
Meant to be noticed. Let the wicked see the flames and think twice before they threaten us here. The Father called them to serve elsewhere, but by the light, we endure well enough on our own. We are the last light in the South Peaks. Our ways are hard, but our people are kind. Honor the Father and be welcome.
Keep hitting this stupid mic.
So you passed the altar on your way in? Didn't offer a prayer. Perhaps you missed it.
Good day, Father.
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother Perithan to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithan set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
Many were bandits, murderers. Others, dear friends, good, light-tending folk. We are far from Kyovoshad, friend, beyond their notice or care. But yes, darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it. No, no. Perithan does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago.
How many times have I said, do not leave these walls? I promised your parents I would care for you.
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
He done fucked up.
Don't let me burn!
You murdered innocents for the coin in their pockets. Confess and see grace in the light. Simply run to Kyovoshad and forsake the rest of us?
My heart is sick with screams and smoke. I love the father, you know I do. But I cannot serve him here.
I would reconsider heading south. Nothing in the swamp worth dying for. Least of all the people.
The knights have been quiet without you. No snoring.
My neighbors fought before, but the curses I heard last night. Should I report them to the priest?
They all look the same. I take them outside, I bury them. I come back, and there are more. All the same.
Damned bandits are tearing us apart. I can't go out again.
Fine. Just tell my wife I took a shift.
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
Just before the pass. We should search there.
Mm-hmm. There's a cellar. So freaking cold in my house. Brutal. I love doing the cellars. It's ice cold.
Thank you. ready yet. Not while I'm in town.
All right. Sorry about that. I really had to use the bathroom. And then I decided to grab my jacket because it's cold in here. Not that I'm wearing this. It's not. But my hands are just ice. Ice cold. Right. We're Did I? Yes, I went down this one. So I explored all of this. This, so I explored to here. Yep. All right, so I am going to go back up here. And then I'm going to start again. on my map. That way I don't forget anything. Don't overlook anything, don't forget anything, that kind of stuff. Let's leave that. I need to do my trainings. Oh, shit.
I'm not ready yet.
Stay here. This place reeks.
Intruder!
Zalan Coste. Her devotion to the faith could cast even the darkest shadow of doubt from anyone's mind. It's easy to talk to her about those I left for the calling of the light. She had to leave her family.
Ha!
Is it true what they say? An angel walks among men? Oh. The knights march to Cor Valar. If I were 2 years older, I'd have passed my trials and I'd be marching out. Instead, I stay. A skeleton crew will guard the fort until the knights can return. You'd be proud. No more polishing shields for me. They gave me a sword. Though I doubt you will ever see battle. I'll write soon. Edmund.
Ah!
ready yet.
Receive the order. Our company has been called away on a mission for the light. I know that, like the others who have been called to serve, we will not return. We have already given everything to the church. Must we give up our lives as well?
I cannot salvage that.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
All right, it's yours.
I cannot.
Wow, I'm already level 16? Shit. That happened faster than I thought.
Convinced Soliana to leave with me. I told her that her son would rather grow up with a mother, and we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. Soliana said to run would be to abandon the light, and a better world for her son. Perhaps she's right.
Thank you.
yet.
Oh, that was a lot.
I need time to prepare them.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah.
I'm not ready yet. It's locked.
Yeah. Thank you. justice upon my own blood.
Ready yet.
Arms for the light.
Fair trade. Be wary on the road.
I cannot do that here.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Mm-hmm.
I cannot do that here.
Not while I'm in town.
What have you done? How could you have fallen so far?
Margrave demands justice, brother. I need justice.
They told me it would be clean. Lift a few purses and send them on their way. Nobody was supposed to get hurt. I didn't kill anyone. I ran, and they punished me for it. You must believe me.
You'll never convince the others. We can't return to Margrave. Can you walk?
Lacthan.
These are old smuggler tunnels, right? We'll follow them south, somewhere no one knows us. Start over. Thank you for your help. He's an idiot, but he's blood. I can't just... Can I trust you not to tell anyone where we've gone?
Understood.
Hmm. All right.
Well struck. Be wary on the road.
Keep it. I'm not after your money, just your ear. I can feel it. A great calamity is about to unfold in the northern reaches. The door is in danger.
I do not understand.
It was sealed for a reason. And now the pig-headed beasts are trying to force it open. Heed my warning and stop them. It must remain sealed. Perhaps a better question is, why are you the only one to take it seriously? I once... That was long ago, I suppose.
So you have. I can smell it from here. I wish I could have seen the flames dance.
The light shines through you, Wanderer. I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better.
So my mother was a night penitent.
Would she have made the same choice if she saw what the world has become? Thank you for bringing this to me.
I need more time. Ready yet? Yeah.
Oh.
I'm not ready yet.
I provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course. And you will be rewarded.
The knights are willing to teach us a few tricks, which have come in handy. The knights are willing to teach us a few tricks.
Damn cold chews me to my bones. Can't wait to get out of here.
My husband, Theodore, left our home in the middle of the night. I
heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
Hope the fish are biting today.
Leave me alone. I'm off duty. Just trying to have a little fun for once.
Wait your turn, you drunkard! There's plenty to go around!
Probably better than it should. Hard times make people want to feel something. A little drink, a little gambling. Better than being scared all the time, eh?
The cathedral, mostly. Most people don't want to admit it. Too proud.
I want them here, but can't survive if they leave. Story changes.
The people you talk to. Some say demons, others say werewolves.
Look, I didn't ask for this post, but as long as I'm here, I may as well make some money. Don't worry.
Father Bless, what do you need?
You see, I'm busy. Yes, the knights are not preferred, but they serve a purpose. One this town desperately needs.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about a demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. All escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
Ay, ay, ay.
Oh.
All right. I think I'm going to call it a night, guys. On that, bye.